Hello everyone, this is your Daily Dose of Internet. These scientists took a 3,000-year-old mummy to a hospital to scan his throat. They wanted to scan his throat because they wanted to learn what this mummy sounded like. For the first time in over 3,000 years, scientists were able to create this one sound of what this person probably sounded like. That is what a 3,000-year-old mummy sounds like. This driver ran into a giant rock and didn't even really seem to notice. This is called a life straw, and the purpose is that it allows you to drink clean, filtered water from dirty places. To see if it actually works, this person took some water from a pond and put it under a microscope. Under the microscope, you can see many things living in this pond water. He then took some pond water using the life straw to see if the microorganisms were filtered out. Here's a good visual of how much $1 billion is.
So let's say one grain of rice is equivalent to 100K, and 10 grains of rice would be then a million. Well, how much is a billion? So my Saturday night consisted of counting 10,000 grains of rice, one by one. That is $1 billion, where each grain of rice is worth 100K.
I just bought you like a Lamborghini right here, and I didn't even notice it was gone.
This person can make a paper origami swan using only his mouth.